Gee, it must be great riding with him. Is he bringing Dory back to school today? By the way, where's he?
On the internet! Do you get the picture? All the leader of the pack. Folks will always put him down. They say he came from the wrong side of town. I kind of feel a bit naked without my freaking belt for some reason. Don't that look better? You know, really, it needed a belt. It needed a belt. Alright, we could go into fashion next. Fashion is a good thing. I love fashion. The reason why that I had Leader of the Pack on was because on Facebook, I had gotten that I am a leader. What is your personal thing? And I had gotten SOS, I'm a leader. And so I got leader. So I'm proud. Of course I'm proud. being a leader is a good thing. Even though I have no followers, I'm a leader. That was good. All right, so we did that. Italiana. Oh, here it goes. Why is not anybody coming in here? I gotta like email Dirty Jersey. What the hell? Is something wrong with my channel? That nobody's coming in here anymore? Dirty Jersey said he was trying to look for me the other night. And, I don't know why I'm not getting anybody to come in my channel. I have no idea. Why the hell that would be? I mean, what? Oh, Hi, everybody in TV land. It's Miss Luna. Hi, how are you? Don't be afraid. Hi, somebody talk to me. Why don't I have one viewer? What have I done so wrong? You just have all bad taste. You're donkeys. Donkeys. I don't know why. I really don't understand why nobody is coming on my show. On Friday night, it was the same thing. It was like nobody was coming in here. I don't know if maybe something is wrong with New York servers or what. But just as well, so if nobody comes in, I will just throw this on YouTube. And it doesn't really matter. You know, really doesn't matter. I'm just like, you know, wondering if there's something wrong with my channel since, you know, really nobody is like noticing that I'm online. So, I have no idea. Dirty Jersey said that he was looking for me on Friday and I was on Friday and he couldn't find me. So, I don't know, maybe Mark is, maybe he's upset with me or something like that, and he's not allowing me any visitors, like I'm in jail or something. I have no idea. If that is the case, if, you know, people don't come in the next few minutes, I'm not going to be on here because I already documented enough of what I need to document. So it does not make a difference. I think I need, I'm going to make 4 burgers. Yeah, I think that's enough. Although onions do shrink. Somebody is there. I'm here, that's all. Wow, God bless. God bless. There is one person that got to, I don't know, I mean, do you need like maybe special permission to get in here or what? I made really a great salad. I have a great salad. I don't know if you ever heard of arugula, but I have arugula, cucumbers, salt, pepper, garlic, a little bit of oregano, and olive oil. So I made my salad. And now what I have my oven on because it's kind of cold at my apartment. It's like freezing. So I have the oven on. I'm going to bake some frozen French fries. Just getting dinner ready. And I got Italian hamburgers and garlic and butter croutons that are right here. You're my knight in shining armor? I don't know who you are. How the hell? Alright, that's the Italian burgers. We got English muffins. Style. the English muffins with the toaster that Mr. Sid bought us. Mr. Sid bought us that for the show. All right. Italian burgers have mozzarella cheese one on them. No, they don't. Look, SOS, they do not. They don't have that. Oh God, my mom. My phone is breaking. Hi, mom. My phone is like broken. I could hardly text anybody. The phone doesn't ring when it's supposed to ring. Yeah, so I don't know. Well, my 2-year contract went up, and I really think what happened was they have a thing with these cell phone companies. If you don't get a phone within that 2-year contract, they mess up with your phone. And, you know, they would have made my bill $15 more a month, but everything is wrong with my phone. It's not working. I don't know why. I just heard the phone didn't even ring. If I didn't look at the phone, it didn't ring. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong. Something's wrong with my phone. I'm making Italian hamburgers tonight. I got English muffins. Yeah, I got English muffins. I got arugula arugula. Now, when I make, so when I make the salad, what do I put? Salt, pepper, garlic powder, and a little bit of oregano. That's it. Oh. Oh, okay. I have my onions here. It would help if I turn the gas on. I put my onions in the pan. Italian burgers. It's kind of cold in my apartment, so I'm putting French fries in the oven. I got frozen French fries. How are you doing? Oh my God. Right. Right. I don't know. So what? Oh my God. Right. Right, right. Right. So he's not doing anybody's hair. He's just. So what's going on for Thanksgiving? Anything? I have no plans. What am I gonna get? A turkey sandwich? I mean, I feel like delinquent. I have nothing. I don't have any money to even buy a turkey. No. Oh, no. I don't know. What am I going to go to the soup kitchen? I got to go to the soup. And, you know, I mean, holidays make people like me feel delinquent because I don't have anything. You know, I mean, I remember when we used to have dinner together, the family. I'm very depressed, and I know I'm very depressed. I really am very depressed. I can't do these holidays. I just wish the whole damn thing was over with, because it's like too much. It's too much. It's too much. I don't know what to do. I mean, I'm gonna feel like shit. On Memorial Day, I felt like shit, Mom, because I didn't have a hot dog or a barbecue. And I remember I had to go and bake somebody for a hot dog. Yeah, I had to bake somebody for a hot dog on Memorial Day. Now, what am I supposed to do? Knock on somebody's door and say, can I come in for Thanksgiving? No, I know, Ma. No, you can't. No, I know. You don't hear from that idiot at all. Who? Oh. Right. Maybe I should just make two Italian hamburgers because I have salad. Why do I have to make four? Yeah, just, you know who. No. Yeah. I think one. Nah, I'm just gonna make one. Because I made a big salad. I'm just gonna make. Yeah, I gotta put it back in the freezer. Because I wanna conserve food. You know, I mean, food is really expensive. Alright, I put those in the freezer. Now, I mean, I'm really down to nothing. You know, it's like sickening. I really don't know. All right, Mama, I love you. I'll call you later. All right, bye. Where were we? Good for her. I'm not making pizza Italian burgers. What are you, stupid? Stupid. Look at this shit. I don't know if I like this shirt anymore. Now that I'm looking at it, I'm not that fucking happy with it. It's kind of annoying looking. It's a little bit annoying looking. It's very annoying. Is it cold in New York? Yeah, it's cold. It's a nice shirt. You think so? I don't know. It's like kind of annoying to me. I'm like thinking I don't like it anymore. We're expecting snow in Astoria. I'll go see my Uncle Joey in Astoria. Give him a big hug for me. My Uncle Joey does all the wood stuff here. He made the cow. Yeah, Uncle Joey. I have a project I'm going to show you all. No lie. I ain't lying. We're gonna move the camera over.
Because I hadn't forgotten about it, but no, my Uncle Joey, he the ear of this cow is missing. But he does like all stuff like this. This is Mr. Cow. Mr. Cow. He needs surgery. But I also got another project here. This is an eagle. This is an eagle. This is an eagle, but I need to color it. Not color it, I need to paint it. I haven't gotten to that yet. We got like a lot of different things going on. I got a cowboy. I got a lion. I'm not gonna move it. I did on Friday night. I did a show in my living room, and you could see the lion when I film in there. It's really heavy, so I'm not going to pick it up and bring it on here because it's like too much. All right. Is that maple wood? Oh, taffy though. I don't. It has this. Maybe it's like it's not fleshed to this. I don't know. I gotta paint it. It's American Eagle. America, America, no, 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 no. I think it's maple. I have no idea. There's like a hole in it that, like, if I put my hand in there, it's about like an inch. Let me see if I can. I don't know. I don't know where everybody was. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do some arts and crafts, but not today. Not today. I'm busy writing my book. And I gotta get back into my book. I already have gotten back in my book. But I did a really great show on Friday night. Hi, Dirty Jersey. I did a great show. Dirty Jersey is saying that he couldn't find me on VL all on Friday night. I was, and he missed a really good show because it was in my living room. It was like really a fun show that night. But I don't know why Dirty Jersey wasn't there. And I don't know why a lot of the people that I know are in here really now. I have no idea. Dirty Jersey, did you have... Saturday night was last night. No, I wasn't on. You weren't on Friday night. Friday night I was on. Hold on. I did a good show. I will, like, turn the video on and show you. Let's see. All right, let's see. Okay. Let's see. All right. I will prove my point. We did a lot.
Hi, where is Chad?
We did. Oh, what happened?
Oh, now what did I do?
I was out.
We filmed in the other room. We filmed in the other room. Oh, let's see. What was going on here? Yes, you must have been on that show because we mentioned that. We mentioned that, and let's see what else is going on. All right, so I was all right. Oh, then I'm in my bedroom. With my dollies.
This one though is terrible because Billy Jack came back to me and brought this. This was in the front room, and I had a dream that he came to see me after he died, and this was on the floor of my bedroom, right where I am standing right now. So this one, I almost didn't pick up. But these little guys,
See, if I had that X-Split, I could, like, put this on. I don't know. I don't know how to do the X-Split. All right. I don't know what the hell I'm doing right now. Now I'm in the kitchen. All right, let's see. Let's go back to all right, this. There's Wolfgang on the couch. But everybody missed my show that night. Alright, no, everybody missed my show. Alright, so I'm gonna show. I don't know what else was going on that night. Alright, so there I was. Oh, now I'm upside down. Oh, okay. I was having trouble with my tablet that night, but there was, like, nobody on my show at all, you know, nobody was on there. You know, so then I was showing the living room. There's the donkey over there. I don't know what the hell. Oh, that was my tablet. I have no idea. Oh, that was the TV. The TV was on that night. TV. I think it was Jeopardy or Wheel of Fortune. Yeah, it was something like that. All right, we had fun that night, but there was, like,
all right, you know, let's shut the door.
You know, but there was, like, nobody on the show.
There was nobody on the show, just like there's nobody on the show really today. Then I think I got disgusted. And that's when I went into the bedroom. I went in the bedroom. I was like really disgusted that there was no viewers. It bothered me a little bit.
Oh, it doesn't?
We had sesame chicken on. I can't do that X split thing. I have no idea how to do that. Now I think that I get very angry. Who gave it to her? Andy gave that to me. I'm disgusted at this moment. Oh my God. I think this is when maybe I pick up the camera out of disgust. And I leave. Then we had Wolfgang eating his feet. That was also in there. I don't know where the hell you were, Dirty Jersey, that night. I'm tired of holding up, Diane. Oh, I gotta check my Italian burgers. This is a rerun.
Do you know why the tablets, the 7-inch tablets, you can't see chat?
I saw it, Sam.
All the tablets like that?
I have no idea. I gotta put my French fries into.
Now Anderson!
Your pony. I never promised you a rose garden. Sunshine.
There's gotta be a little rain sometime. When you take, you gotta give. So live and let go.
Promise you a rose garden.
I can promise you things like big diamond rings, but you don't find roses growing on stars
over.
So you better think it over. When it's sweet talking, you can make it come true. I would give you the world right now
on a silver platter. Of course I do. Oh, God. The Southern voice is coming back. Oh, my. We don't know why it happens like that. Why? I was talking normal a little while ago. Do you know? You know how to pick locks. Oh, my. Oh, what happened here? What happened? How many, you know, you all, hi, Sally, you all have to think about yourselves, okay? Now, when you go about your daily life and you're talking, every time you do that word, think about me. All right, oh, God, what happened? All right, this, Oh, right.
I wish that you could do a show. I just want us to see each other. Secure came.
Oh, that was Friday night's show. Oh, yeah, then we decided to get off the show. I don't know if I could get, oh, God, if I keep on saying that word, I don't know what I'm going to do. I got to talk to my psychiatrist. I definitely got to.
What's
Alright, I think this is the part that Wolfgang starts eating his feet. I don't know. I'm not sure. Well, you know, it was just making. I'm not making pizza burgers. I'm making Italian burgers. Oh, what the hell is a pizza burger anyway? I don't even know what a goddamn friggin' pizza burger is. Is he eating his feet? Alright, we're not looking at this no more. Because you guys missed it all. And I don't know, it's like. Alright, well, I ain't looking at it no more. I'm not. What the hell is this shit? We have. Oh no, no, we have Wheel of Fortune. Alright, everybody, alright, let's forget that. Okay, let's forget that. It's over. We are not gonna look at Friday Night Show again. You hear that? We are not looking at Friday Night Show. Oh god, it's still on! Fucking shit. French fries in. All right, 15 minutes. Did my, oh, fucking with the fucking shit. No, I don't, I'm not eating sweet potato fries. No, I hate sweet potato fries, they suck. I don't like them. There we go with that word, again. Oh, God, stop. Watch the fire alarm go. No, I disconnected the smoke detector and I will drop dead if there is fire. Because, here we go again. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose, Gordon. Where the hell did Cherry Breeze go? She got me hooked on that song and she deserted me. Is it normal? No blame. All written. Don't ban that person. I got them as gifts, you jackass, you donkey. I got them as gifts. Ha ha. Did you get that for Christmas? Did Santa Claus get you anything? Santa Claus was very nice to me. You know, I would like, your name is Dort. I'd like to throw some goddamn friggin' darts up your ass. I want to get some friggin' darts and throw it. Yeah. Go, yeah. Here is my PayPal. Oh, God. Oh, a con artist. He called me a con artist. Oh, what? Did I get gifts? Are you jealous? It sounds like you are really jealous. Next song goes out to Mr. Dart Person. All right, next song goes out to Mr. Dart Person. All right, here we go. He is so jealous that Santa Claus got me some friggin' toys. All right, hopefully this Christmas I'll even get more toys to shove in your face. How's that? All right. Hopefully this Christmas I'm gonna get way more toys. Oh, jealous, jealous, jealous. Next song goes out to Mr. Dort and whatever your name is. Republican! You're right, Sally! Sally's gonna get modded for that statement. Even though you got no photo.
Control. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. Oh no, I didn't want to hurt you. Just a jealous guy. Thank you.
Okay, so did we do good on that one?
Alright,
we did good. Well, we did great, John Lynn. Yes. We did great. Oh, yes. We did really great. Yes. So, that Christmas, that Christmas, I did very great. Alright, alright, did he run away? Okay, so that person ran away. What do you do? Alright, so Christmas comes, everybody. Christmas comes, okay? You, open your presents, okay. You open your presents under the tree. So, you get an iPad. And maybe a computer. Maybe you get a cell phone. Maybe you get a nice lighting fixture or something like that. What are you supposed to do? Throw it away in the garbage because you're poor? Or are you supposed to be thankful that somebody cares about you enough to give you a gift? You know what I'm saying? So, everything that I have, first of all, I used to work. So everything that I own, I paid for. I worked, right? I am poor right now. But you will all see the middle class people, which I was a middle class person, and now I'm poor. But I worked all my life. And I worked all my life, all right? I worked 55 hours a week. I had no bum at all right? But now I'm poor. All right, and if I get gifts or anything like that, so be it. That's great. If people care about me, that's great. But we have these certain people that are out there that are so jealous that I get gifts. You know, so I have no idea. Dirty Jersey is eating fucking crab legs right now. Don't let him fool you with his goddamn crackers. All right. Okay. Please don't let Dirty Jersey. Oh, God. But I don't want to sound like Mr. Dort. For somebody to, poor in money, rich in spirit, why not? First of all, when we all die, I don't care how much money you guys have. I could have $1 million right now. You could have $1 million, but we're all going to the same goddamn place. We are not opening up our eyes again. We are all going to die. Well, what it is being an Italian, it's like I need to defend myself and talk, Sally. I need to say my opinion. Because I don't, like, I'm a very depressed person. And I'm happy when I'm on here. I'm happy. When the cameras go off, I'm not happy. I'm busy writing my book. I'm trying to. It's taking forever. But, you know, I am like, I would say I am 90% up to the book. I am trying. I don't eat gourmet foods. I eat, I have a recipe book. That one day I would like to publish that because that my grandma, my nonna was an orphan, and she had to go to the orphanage, and her mother couldn't afford her. I come from a very poor family. I do not come from rich. I'm not. I was never rich, but I was make sure that's in the summertime now. I worked all my life, and now with the Republicans coming into office, the poor people have to be concerned. Because we do not know what they're gonna do to us. We really don't know, what the hell is gonna happen. So, I don't know.
soon as you're born, they make you feel small. By giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Hate you if
you're clever,
and they despise a fool. Till you're so fucking crazy you can't follow their rules. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. When they tortured and scared you for 20 odd years, then they expect you to pick a career. When you can't really function, you're so full of fear. A working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. Keep you doped with religion and sex and TV. And you think you're so clever and classless and free. But you're still fucking peasants as far as I can see. Working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. This room at the top, they are telling you still. But first you must learn how to smile as you kill. To be like the folks on the hill. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. If you want to be a hero, we'll just follow me. If you want to be a hero, well, just follow me.
Oh, all right. Oh, Dort came back. Did Dort come back? I miss what Dort said. Miss what he said. You know what? John Lennon was the greatest person in the whole wide world. And we had a schizophrenic jackass kill him. Alright. Thank you for banning or muting him, whatever. But my show is to retaliate against hatred. I'm trying to make peace. And peace is a good thing. I don't like hatred. And I like to make, it's what I live for, is to make peace. You know, I might be a dreamer and stuff like that, but what, hi Tinkerbell. Oh, Tinkerbell is here. Tinkerbell. Let me ring your bell. No, really, it's like
I'm a very depressed person. I suffer from severe depression. Yeah, I just wish that I would have seen what the asshole said so I could have commented on it and made a remark of what the person said. But it's okay. Thank you very much for protecting me. But the whole thing is, on the show, when I come on here and I'm talking to everybody, that's why I think your dog's death the first time for money, but he was still alive, but at the end he died, you con artist. All right, let's examine that sentence, everybody. Let's examine that. When Billy Jack died, I had my little stuffed animal that I was like, kind of like really freaking out. And I didn't stage his death. He died on August 14th, not this August 14th, the other August 14th. But I had a little stuffed animal and I kept it by where Billy Jack used to stay. So that's not staging his death. He was gone already. I was just like a mother that loses their child. I was holding on to him as long as I can. I never faked his death. Why would I do that? It's like stupid. I have videos to prove that. I have videos from the 1980s to prove my life. I've been filming my life since the 1980s. I did reality TV before reality was even out. Even with my clothes. Ralph Lauren is selling the jeans that I make for $400. All right? I've done it. Well, I have my friend Judy that she calls me up all the time and says, everything you do is, people are copying you. And I should be a millionaire. It's very hard to lose it. Yeah, I had a little stuffed animal, which I will bring out. I'll bring out right now. All right, yes. So after Billy Jack died, this little guy looks just like Billy Jack, okay? So I would have him laying where Billy Jack would lie down. And so that was after after the fact that he died. So Mr. Dort, your statement doesn't weigh at all in any aspects, because my dog had died. I was mourning and I was holding this stuffed animal as Billy Jack, okay? And I still feel as though it's Billy Jack. He looks just like him. He's the same size, and I was mourning him. If anybody remembers Billy Jack, this looks just like Billy Jack. So I was a mommy that lost her baby, and I was pretending in my head that this Billy Jack was still alive. I went through emotional trauma. So, you know, what you just said that I faked his death is like sick, really sick. He died and I was saying that Billy Jack was still alive because in my mind right now, when I hold this dog here, I feel as though Billy Jack is alive. So I'll say to you, you know, Billy Jack is alive. Billy Jack, this is mine, but it's a stuffed animal. So that's where that defends that statement. So I don't know how you could make a statement that I staged my dog's death. For what?
Why would I stage my dog's death? For what? That was stupid. That was a stupid, like, that was like the most stupidest, ignorant thing that I can't even. That's like, no, I did not stage Billy Jack's. They had said 20 minutes. It's been in there for a long time. All right, let's lower this. Oh. Cannolis. No, he doesn't like cannolis. I don't even like cannolis. It's too sweet. Everyone tells me you'll get banned if you don't leave this site. My sister has ADHD and is 18. We're both 4'8". I feel bad for being small and 18. You're better off being small because you could wear high heels. We could wear high heels and look good. But if you're like 5'6" and you're wearing high heels, you're like looking like the Jolly Green Giant. Okay. All right. You have advertised yourself so everybody could go and look at your channel. All right. So free advertisement at Miss Luna's channel. Okay, Sylvana. Sylvana, you just have advertised yourself on my channel, which is a big taboo. Big taboo to people that broadcast, really. I would never, if I go onto Frank Taylor's channel or anybody's channel, I'm not going to go in there and say, well, I'm going to go broadcast now. It's like really like a rude thing to do. Does everybody agree with me? I don't know what that is. No, I don't watch that. You know, you don't go into, that's like me going into Frank Taylor's channel and I'm chatting away and then I say, well, I'm going to go broadcast now. No, the proper way to do it is to say, okay, Frank and everybody, it was nice to see you. Bye. But you don't say, I'm going to go broadcast now. I'm going on my channel. I mean, it's like the rudest, stupidest thing. They should. Where's your dyke girlfriend, Angel, that fat, smelly con artist that helps your con games? You know, Dart, are you a female or a male, first of all? Let's see. Because it. I mean, I have no idea what the hell with a name like that. First of all, Angel is a good person. And what happens between me and Angel is our business. So, you know what? Shut the hell up, you asshole. Shut the hell up. All right. Shut up. You're stupid. You're a stupid person. Ignorant. Yeah, it's called ignorance. Ignorance. Stupid. Shut the fuck up. All right. All right, next song also goes out to Dort. All right. Whoever the hell you are, you got emotional problems.
When I was a boy, just about the eighth grade, Mama Giuseppe. Oh, he shoot the pool. Got the flunk of school. That's my mama. But to make me sick, the thing I got to do, I can't get no kicks. Got to follow the stupid rules. But to make me sick, just to make a lousy box, I got to feel like a fool. And the mommy used to say all the time, what's the matter with you? Hey, got no respect.
Charles, oh, they feed, oh, it doesn't matter, it really doesn't matter, it doesn't matter, I really, for me, I don't care, I like to just stand my ground and talk it out and try to make the person human, you know, maybe I am a dreamer, but I try to make the person humor, human. I think that Mr. Dort or Mrs. Dort has probably a really shit life, and you know, I really don't know. I know that this show is really great for me, because it makes me happy. Makes me happy, and I like having friends. The more friends, the better. I started out on JTV, and I made many, many friends. I made Andy, Mr. John, Angel, Miss Jiggles, Secure. Secure was there. But it's not going to suffer this year. Hey, I hope I receive a turkey. I hope those goddamn nuns I hope those nuns bring me a turkey because I'd like to cook it on the show. How do you think, how would you all like to see me cook the turkey on Thanksgiving Day? Will you all be here if I do get a turkey and I cook it? Will you be here? I wonder, will you be here? That would be great. Yes. And, for Christmas, I like to make, a spiral ham in the red package. It has to be in the red package. I love spiral ham. Oh, my God. And then, like, a day after, you can make ham sandwiches. Oh, my God. It is so good. I love that spiral ham. The Chinese stores in New York are not even open on Christmas. So I don't know where you live, but what's cooking, Luna? Italian burgers, French fries, and a great salad, arugula, cucumber, lettuce, salt, pepper, oregano, and garlic powder, and olive oil, and croutons, don't forget that. If you make the turkey, will you stuff it with duck stuffing? Again, I never stuffed. This is how Dirty Jersey wants to get me going. I would never stuff a turkey with... I have never eaten duck in my life. I've never eaten... The only duck I have is in my winter coat. The only duck I got is in my winter coat. I have never, ever, ever had duck. Has any of you all ever ate duck? I never ate duck before. I have no idea what duck tastes like. I've had duck sauce. That's it. Is it good? No, I never had duck. No, I never had duck. Duck is nice. Does it taste like chicken or, what does duck... I feel sorry because I like Donald Duck. So, I like Donald Duck. I would feel like I'm eating Donald Duck. It's not nice. Donald Duck, Bugs Bunny, and all that. I don't eat rabbit or duck. Because, Donald Duck and Bugs Bunny was my stuffed animals when I was a kid. But what happened, it was a dog. What happened was there was a flood in the basement of the building that we were living in, and all my toys were stored there, and they got filled with shit from the sewers. So I don't have those anymore. Here's how we eat fried rabbit. It's better than fried chicken. Oh no. I saw on Facebook there was some Chinese people giving a rabbit a bath, and it looked like the rabbit was dead. But it wasn't dead. It was laying there. And I was like, is this rabbit dead? But it wasn't dead. But they had it as a pet. But no, I don't. I never had rabbit. Still tastes like fried chicken. I would never eat rabbit. Rabbit. I would never eat. I would never eat lamb. I would never eat duck. And what was the other one? Got with the elements. But no, I don't. Alright, now I'm gonna start toasting the English muffins in the toaster that Mr. Sid gave. And I'm gonna check my French fries. Alright, they're frying up. I don't know where the hell they get off saying 20 minutes because I've been freaking having that in my oven for the past hour. So I don't know where the hell they get off with that. This is basically done. The onions could be a little more cooked. So what I'm gonna do is I move the hamburgers over to the other end, and I'm gonna turn the flame up on the onions. All right, we're gonna do that.
And those are Italian burgers. And that's all that is. How do you stay so skinny and eat French fries? I work out twice a day and I panhandle and I walk a lot. And I climb a lot of steps. I don't know. I eat like a wolf, and I just eat once a day. But I do eat breakfast sunny side up with the egg runny. I love the egg runny, and I will have sunny side up. If I wake up at 7 or 8 in the morning, I will definitely eat that. But if I wake up later, I won't. But I love that. Me too. I only eat once a day. For myself, I felt like I'm gaining weight. I don't know. I feel, you know, it depends on what it is. It depends on the pants you are wearing. Because today I don't feel like I'm gaining weight. But if I wear a certain type of pants, I feel fat. I am very short, so it's like I can't afford to gain weight. I'm like 85 to 90 pounds. That's it. What's the matter, you? I've got no respect. Shut up your face. Look at my salad. Look at my salad. I don't have a salad bowl. Croutons are going to go in that. But it's good that, because I could shake it up and toss the salad. I don't have. God, I know respect. All right, that goes in for 1 second more, and I'm going to get that off. And dinner will be done. Now, what I gotta do is definitely get a turkey, because I would really want to. Some ketchup from me yesterday. She did. I had to put it like in how the hell. I know you're not supposed to put a knife in there when the toaster is, but I can't get the freaking English muffins out. So if I get electrocuted, God bless the world. Alright, everybody try to be friends with one another. Remember me as a good thing. Alright, so now I'm doing that one. Because I feed a homeless person down the block. So I always make two of everything. Because I feel sorry. Alright. I'm saying goodbye. Bye, Sally. Have a night. Good night, Sally. God bless you, Sally. Be good. Oh, these pants have no patches on them. They are naked. These pants are naked. Why you wear gloves? I don't know. My psychiatrist is trying to figure that out. We are trying to figure out the reason why I wear gloves. I don't know why. I've been wearing gloves since I was 20 years old. Hey, Secure, how are you? She came right in time for dinner. How are you, Secure? Secure, I never heard back from VL, about the thing. My thing isn't on there yet, is it? Has anybody seen, what was it called, Secure, what we did? I have a cold. Ooh, that sucks. Yeah, no, I never heard back from VL. Maybe they didn't approve it. Could I put a picture up? Billboard. Could I put a picture up here to show everybody what it is? Are we allowed to do that? I'm waiting for Secure to ask her. Yes? Okay. This is what we're trying to get on the billboard. All right, Secure did the design. All right, I'm trying to keep it. All right, so that we want to be flashing on. All right, I think she did a really great job. You see all the money in my hand right there. Billy Jack and Wolfgang is there. Every evening, 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. That's about the time I'm on. Music, entertainment, cooking, crafting. Pretty says it says it all. Struggling in New York City. So everybody, a round of applause for Miss Secure. She designed it. Watch your onions. Don't give this bitch any money. She needs to quit being a burden to her son. Get off her crazy ass and get a fucking job like the rest of us. Well, Billy Popper, I am so sorry. But, no, it's not burning. It's not burning at all. It's not burning. I am so sorry that, you feel... If you got, things for Christmas, are you gonna throw them out? Really, why would I throw my Christmas presents out? So you know why? Why the hell would I throw my Christmas presents out? Why are you so jealous of my Christmas presents? Why are you so jealous of my Christmas, why are you so jealous? Why are you jealous that I got gifts? Why are you so jealous that Santa Claus, yes, you are jealous. Damn! You are jealous. I'd like to thank everybody for joining me, and I love you all, and hopefully I will see you tomorrow. God bless you all. Thank you very much. The food is great. I got salad. I got salad here, but I just don't really like to eat on the air, so let me just show you the final product. All right, so you can all see. We got arugula, salad. It's not nice to cut you guys off like that. I don't want to cut you off, but I want to show you my food. Ooh, well. Yeah. So, there you go. We got salad, we got French fries, we got Italian burger, on toasted English muffin. Right there. Nice. I have to go down the block right now and feed a homeless person. All right. Okay, so yes. All right, so I have to give this food to the homeless guy down the block, and then I wanna come back and eat. I just want to say hello. I love you guys very much. Thank you for sticking up for me and standing up for me. God bless you. I bow down to you. And you all have a very nice rest of the evening. And I will see you soon.